Hello everyone, welcome back. As you can see, we ended up getting a 5 cubic foot chest freezer, and I'm so glad it came just in time because I'm all out of freezer space since we got rid of that big old fridge that was in our laundry room. Also, I'm gonna be setting that up, and then I'm gonna be painting, not just me and my husband are gonna be painting our laundry room door. I'm using the same color that I used on our coffee bar. And yeah, so here we're just gonna get started on that, and I hope you enjoy.
Apparently we have some watery paint.
Let's see, can I get the nub on top of the better? Lid?
A little bit better, I guess. At least there's no more suds in it.
Or no liquids all bunnied in.
I'm trying to come back to you because now I see we were meant to be.
So I was planning on taking a nap today, but apparently we're going to paint a door. So my husband has taken off the doorknob. He's gonna make an appearance today. So now the doorknob is off. And we're gonna have to paint all this.
If I close my eyes and think about us, I can see the person I know I should be. Cause honestly, I don't have no time to waste. I'm trying to come back to you. Now I see we were meant to be.
So right here, these little grates, they took forever to clean. Like, I had to do each individual one by one and make sure that the rag got in there just right because of the dust that was on it. It was horrible. My husband told me that I should have got the vacuum, but I don't know. It was like a weird, it wasn't just dust on there. It was like a weird texture or something. I don't know if because of humidity, because that is a laundry room or what, but it definitely had to be cleaned. And my husband got impatient and wanted to start painting. So here we started painting, and then you see it kind of change. And I'm the one who's getting impatient because we only had one of the smaller rollers left. So I'm like walking back and forth because I just like, I need to be doing something. And I felt so weird just standing there. So I didn't have the last paint thing that I did. I forgot to wash out the small paintbrush. So I didn't have any more. And my husband told me he would bring one the next day from work, but I was really impatient. So I went and got like a little paintbrush that my kids use. And I got the white paint. And I start painting the trim because there was like some scuffs and I don't know, just some marks and things like that on there. And I just wanted to get it painted. So I figure, you know, I could do something with my time. I also could have did the dishes or something, but, you know, I wanted to paint. So, yeah, you'll see me do that in just a minute.
Time. To tell the truth, no one else can see you like I do. All you ever do is say how far you wanna go. Baby, I can tell it's just for show. Every line designed to let me know.
Still painting the door. I have to do like probably 3 coats or so on the like metal grate part. The rest of it we're doing 2 coats. My husband right now is also doing the other side of it.
Hello everyone, I just woke up and I have to get the painting of the door finished today. And then also we set up the freezer. So that's been sitting overnight and I'm gonna have to take all of the meat out of this freezer and transfer it over there. And then this is going to be my freezer for like my vegetables and, you know, every other freezer thing. So I'm going to have to get that done today and then we'll be good.
I'm reeling, I'm here. Who cares in a few years?
So I thought that the deep freezer would work better for my meat than it would for like the other frozen stuff. So that's why I'm like switching it all. My meat, whenever I do get it, I usually buy a good amount of it and put it in individual Ziploc bags. And then all of the individual ones I usually put in like the quart size bags, just so they're grouped together. And I don't know, maybe another layer of protection. I should be using my what is that thing called? Takes all the air out of them. I don't know. I can't remember the name of it. But sometimes I use that. But sometimes when we go through meat a little bit faster, then I do it in the Ziploc bags because it's so much faster. Yeah, and then we do also have our quarter of a cow that we got that we're waiting on. So I figure it would just be so much easier just to have it all in one place in the deep freezer and then here for all of the other stuff.
Aren't you tired of the drama? You use your words like they are knives. Mm-hmm. I don't need that type of drama. And trying to be tough all the daytime. You try to make yourself feel better by taking me down. Once I fell, but now I'm strong. I'm ready for the rematch. Looking at me so cold, Get over yourself, are you for real? Why are you looking at me so cold? One's love is now our enemies. You try to make yourself feel better by taking me down. Once I fell, but now
I should have wore gloves or something with this because my hands were like freezing by the time I was done. My back was hurting, my hands were frozen. Yeah, I was glad to be done with it, but it looks a lot more organized now, so that's good.
That there's something wrong with this vase because it keeps like separating and almost like turning into water. So I'm just stirring it really good, and this has been drying since yesterday, but it's gonna need at least like two more coats because of the texture of this grate. I think it probably needs to be like spray painted instead. But we don't have a spray paint that's gonna match the color of paint I'm doing. And I didn't want to spray paint the door. So I just did a coat so that the next coat has something to stick to. And then I'm just gonna paint it and see what happens. Really love this rug. We got it from Five Below. I had never been there before, so I thought that I would go check it out. And it's super cute. Has the blues, and it matches this blue from Target towels that I got. So I think that they look pretty good together. So I'm gonna take that other one out, which I had been thinking for a little bit, and put this one in here. Super cute. So here's the final look, my towels, my carpet, and the newly painted door. Thank you everyone for joining me. Let me know what you think in the comments, and I'll see you soon.